This video will be reaction and discussion of The World Ends With You. Episode 5, the reaction is now going to commence. That's a dangerous thing. Right. Indeed. Why does he seem so confident? Better than I imagined. Wow. Oh, him! Neko and Neko Shiki having a cat. What's with the obsession? Right. Coffee? Donuts? Oh. Okay, so he might be a good person. Maybe, I also am getting the same impression. Right. Which is interesting. That's quite enough, eh? Right. What apps? What? How does he look for it? Right. Wow. So is it him? The old man. What? Procreate? I agree with that statement of this anime so much. This is going to be my... I am thinking of a specific anime that didn't get another season for a very long amount of time, and it's that will be reacted on the channel, but not gonna mention it now, just like that other anime, and it's not getting a season for a very long amount of time. Yeah, I'm gonna adore this anime, just like the other one which I currently can't remember the name of, but I know I'm reacting to the last season. 3 days left. You got no mission this time. Right. 14. Right. The bull noise. Okay. Alright. I get the... Wait, he just disappeared? Alright, he's a god. I don't know either. I don't know this anime. But I guess that's good. These guys, right. Right, some noise. Dark noise. Yep, only teamwork attacks work. Oh. Ooh, giant noise. This anime makes even less sense now. That's good. What, the camera can do that? Yep. Wow. Right. Okay. Right. Indeed. Oh. Okay. Okay. Right. They continue playing the game. Right. I don't know. So the noise, taboo noise are dealing with it. Oh, but the reapers are stronger, right? I mean, you can use combo moves. Oh, it copied his move? Right, okay. Teamwork. Right. Oh. Joint attack. Interesting that the Reapers are... We'll see, we'll see. I'm still so lost in every single way. Right. Also, I wonder whether the Reaper Game Master is actually doing this. The Reapers took it down together? This guy, what's up with him? We'll see. I'm certain we will see. Right. Did he take your wife? Obviously enough we need to learn this. Huh? Wait, take him to the underground? I love this. I love how this anime actually presents itself. Wait, this is... But this looked like the Reaper weapon. Huh. Right. Where you lost your life. Exactly. But now I'm even more confused. Of course it's over. I do not get this. So he took his wife. He wanted to be his partner. He wanted to join the underworld. He did it. He actually is friend with the guy who actually runs the cafe. Or whatever. Who's probably Cat. The guy that is drawing the graffiti. I'm talking about the old man. Maybe it's him. Or maybe that guy. Joshua. Right? Something like that. Can't remember his name exactly. Doesn't matter. I am, even more lost. Even more. So, the new game master apparently just loves playing games with his players. And yes, that makes a lot of sense. But, yeah, apparently all the Reapers are doing nothing while he's dealing with the game. And there is a lot of taboo noise on top of his strange artworks. And I'm also pretty positive that the taboo noise doesn't spawn at his artworks, but rather it was a coincidence this time, right? Last time the taboo noise just came out of nowhere. And the taboo noise also fights the Reapers themselves, and yep, nothing makes sense at most. Okay, that's a lie. Everything makes sense, and I am understanding everything that has happened so far. Just the world as a whole I don't get yet, because obviously enough Neko doesn't get it. They're just... As much as Neko understands it, we understand it, for now at least. That's what the anime is trying to do. And yes, it's definitely doing a great job, because I don't think I've realized anything that Neko hasn't, except the fact that this guy was the one that took his wife, but that was more of a guess. And it makes even less sense to me, as I said, because the guy that actually runs the cat cafe, or he's actually... I mean, I don't know. But yeah, the old man. I'm pretty positive he truly does want to help, and obviously, you know, just like Neko, the second that we learned that this guy actually knows him, I felt way more comfortable. But now that I know he took the life of Neko, I'm certain that they're somehow still gonna explain to me why he did it. So, in the end, are they good? I feel like they are. I am pretty positive I've seen that guy actually on the good sides. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I don't know. It's just very enjoyable. The world is still getting more and more interesting with the fact that we learned about the leader of all the Reapers. We learned that even the Reapers can use combo moves and that they actually have their psychic abilities, even though they don't work in pairs. Even more so, something that I didn't mention the last time actually we saw is the fact that Reapers can also be influenced by noise. We know that for a fact. Because obviously, you know, Shiki and Neko destroyed some noise that was actually taking care of a Reaper who ended up being this guy that we saw in this episode again. But who ended up being a friend of the guy we saw in this episode, who's actually the leader of the band 777, I think. Yeah, I'm honest, I don't know. I legitimately do not know. This anime is very enjoyable, and I'm very angry that I can't remember the name of the other anime I mentioned, but I still can't remember its name. I think I remember it, kinda. But yeah, the important thing is, it was an anime that I really, really loved whenever I watched it. I don't think it's one of the best animes in existence, but to me specifically, it was very enjoyable. And I feel like this will be the same. This will be another anime that I am going to absolutely adore, and that is never going to get a season 2. And by never, I mean at least... probably for the next 10 years or so. But it's fine. Also, I haven't mentioned it much, but I actually am really liking the animation. It's been insanely consistent. I don't feel like there's been a single frame of animation that has really disappointed me. When it comes to just... I mean, yeah, I think I say it best. When it comes to consistency, I think this anime has kept insane consistency. But then again, I watched Records of Ragnarok and I was very lenient when it comes to the animation there, so maybe that's influencing my current judgment. Besides the point, I really enjoyed this episode and I'm looking forward to the next one, and I really am looking forward to learning what are the secrets of the guys that apparently can see the underworld. Because I feel like that just opens another thing where the anime can, both of them, maybe Shiki and Neko and maybe even Rhyme and Beat can just go out and still play for some reason, whatever that might be. But yeah, that's the order. You subscribe to my channel there. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did.